Today I'm going to introduce you to an impressive Gboard app exclusively for iOS devices made by Google. Gboard allows you to glide type, search emojis, search GIFs, and most importantly, use the Google search engine directly from your keyboard. This allows you to share search results with others very quickly. Best of all, it's free to download and free to use. Let me introduce you to Gboard. Installing third-party keyboards such as Gboard takes a little time, so let's go through the setup process. After you download Gboard, open the app, and you'll be given a set of instructions to follow. Click Get Started, and you'll be taken to the keyboard setting menu. Click Add New Keyboard. Click Gboard. Next, select Gboard and click Allow Full Access. Then click Allow after you've read the disclaimer. Next, open any app that allows you to access your keyboard. Click and hold down the globe button. I'm going to use the message app for this demonstration. Select Gboard from the options and you're ready to begin to use Gboard. To glide type, simply swipe the letters of a word and begin to type a sentence. It's a pretty simple process. If you want to have a friend meet you for lunch at a restaurant and he or she doesn't know the address, simply tap the Google icon, type the name of the restaurant, and it will show. Tap the card with the address to add to the clipboard, and the link will be inserted into the text message. If you want to share the score of a sporting event, simply search the event. Once you find the scorecard, tap the card and a link will be placed in the text message. If you want to send a photo of the card, click the clipboard icon and the card will be pasted into the text message. Have you ever found yourself on Twitter running out of characters for a tweet? How about using Gboard to search for an emoji? Click the emoji icon. Instead of saying it's burning up outside, I'll search for an emoji that'll help me say the same thing. If you want to add a GIF to a message, begin typing a phrase and then click the Google icon. Select the phrase and click the GIF to add it to a message. There are endless ways on how Gboard can make you more efficient, but this was just a few examples. Here are the official app reviews. We evaluate apps using the following criteria: appearance and layout, originality, usefulness, stand power, and price. Gboard scores big on its appearance and layout, leading to 4.5 stars. Google kept the iOS keyboard layout, but added an icon to the left portion of the screen that unlocks all its features. For originality, Gboard comes in at 3 stars. There are far too many third-party keyboard apps available for iOS devices. This is just added to the list, but it's also carved out its own niche in regards to its search features. Gboard scores 4 stars for usefulness. This app is beneficial to just about anyone who does a lot of texting or search-related functions in other apps. Gboard scores the most for staying power, earning 5 stars. Unless third-party keyboards suddenly become a thing of the past, Gboard is here to stay. Hopefully Google offers Gboard on Android devices soon. It's simply put my favorite keyboard. At least today, that is. Lastly, Gboard scores big for price, earning 5 stars. It's become my go-to third-party keyboard in a hurry, and it's free. How could you beat that? You can't. Overall, Gboard scores 4.5 stars and are its official title. Today is the best third-party keyboard available for iOS devices. It gives you the ability to search Google without leaving an app. You can search GIFs and emojis within the keyboard and send search results such as addresses and phone numbers within the app. Some features we hope Gboard adds in the future includes the ability to share a Google search card result without having to paste the link and then copy the card to the clipboard. That gets annoying, but it's a minor problem in the grand scheme of things. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial review, and you can come back to see what's next on Official App Reviews.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. So you